All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Assassin's Creed Odyssey, we are right outside the door of the Minotaur. We're about to go inside and say hi in only way we know how. Arrows to the face. We have our arrows. All right, let's go. Kid, don't do it. I thought the kid was gonna jump. Woo! Hope y'all got something to drink, something to smoke, something to chew on.
Can't be Minoan. What is this? Malaka. It's real. By the gods. The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end.
Of rage did this.
No idea where I'm going. I'm just following this gold thread.
Ring. Ardos might want this.
Up the wall. Lost already. And that's what I get for following gold string. I'm gonna jump over there and glide over because I can't climb the wall, so I can't see me. I'm finding my way through, but I'm getting rich. I must be getting closer. My controller started vibrating. I'm at the end. Ah. That wasn't too hard at all.
Thank you.
5 minutes. Can't do no head up stuff. Yeah. God damn it. I know I can't fight him head up and y'all won't give me no room to run. What the fuck? I gotta do that shit all over again. Or do I have to fight him from this point? That's crazy. I knew it wasn't gonna be easy. I gotta start all the way from the beginning. Ain't that a bitch? Stand close to fighting me, get you. I'm close to the bottom, I can't see it. No joke. You stay in close, you get fucked up. You run away far away, you get fucked up. Come on, man. That'll be a way to take him down. He ain't invincible.
Oh.
God damn it! Well, ladies and gentlemen, I guess I'll come back when I figure out how to beat this guy. I know y'all don't want to sit here for a half hour watching me get my ass destroyed, so... Sound.